Priyanshu Rajawat has been to two previously on the World Tour. He's won both of them. 100% record in semi-finals. And that was against Ginting, man he beat yesterday in the Swiss Open last year. Rajawat. Four have come from unforced errors. At the Indonesia Open, it was very complimentary of him, Ginting. Yeah, you can see that Pranoy looking to play. This takes some doing from Rajawat. Nella Gopichand protege Rajawat. Good reactions there from Pranoy. Talented player, moves quickly, very light at his feet, and his shots have that punch. As you can see there, great punch.
Oh. Over. So it's over. 9.
Reactions there from Priyanshu Rajawat, and Pranoy had a 3-point lead earlier. Yeah, looking for the flick serve. Well, that's outstanding from That's lovely. Good 10 years difference between these two in ages, so could well play a part as well. He's nimble, he's quick on his feet. Retrieval there. Doesn't quite go over. Oh, lovely reactions twice. What a point there.
good power. Again, that's a beautiful backhand.
We saw that earlier as well, didn't we, in the early match?
Game.
So, Pranoy wraps up. In the last few days, he's had to get down. He's just made a couple of unforced errors that way. Doesn't make it. Oh, delicately done. Oh, maybe a little bit of... The 5-point gap here, that's... Ooh, well wide there. Again, there's a couple of cheap points, I think. Well, a nice little run today, Pranoy against Ginting. Oh, excellent. Couple of really good points.
15.
You feel his...
Over 28.
Pranoy into his second final of 2023, the last